Hello, class. My name is Dr. Ravichandran. These are my associates, Professor Pelster and Dr. Aman. Today, we'll be talking to you about something called RAAN. RAAN stands for Right Ascension of the Ascending Node. To understand this, we're first going to have to establish a few things. This is the Earth. We're using Earth as an example, but RAAN also applies to other bodies. On any body, you have three reference axes, your X, Y, and Z axes. Across the equatorial body, you have an equatorial plane. This is exactly as it sounds. It's a plane that goes around a body, in this case Earth, around the equatorial.
This is a satellite. It's in an orbit around Earth. This is the orbital plane, the plane in which the satellite orbits. Now you can find the eccentricity, the anomaly, or the argument of perigee. But that's not what we're here to talk to you about. We're talking about RAAN. As we mentioned before, RAAN stands for the right ascension of the ascending node. So first off, what is an ascending node? As seen in the diagram, the path of the orbit intersects the
equatorial
plane in two places, called orbital nodes. The orbit of the satellite has to have a direction. The orbit would be going something like this.
So, what is an ascending node? Well, it's in the name. As the satellite ascends, it creates the ascending node. As the orbit crosses the
equatorial
plane, moving from south to north, it creates the ascending node. As it crosses from north to south, it creates the descending node. The line connecting the nodes is called the nodal line. So how does this tie into RAAN? Well, RAAN stands for Right Ascension of the Ascending Node. It measures the angle between the x-axis and the ascending node along the equatorial plane. You start at the x-axis and go counterclockwise until you reach the ascending node. What is RAAN used for? RAAN is used to locate the orbital plane. The other thing used to locate the orbital plane is inclination, which is the angle between the
equatorial
and orbital planes. But again, we're not here to talk about inclination, we're talking about RAAN. You need both inclination and RAAN to show how the satellite orbits. Inclination only shows angle from the
equatorial,
but there are still an infinite number of planes without inclination. While inclination shows you the angle from the
equatorial,
RAAN shows the position about the poles. With these two points, you can locate the orbital plane. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you next week. Thanks for watching.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb.